Kopzang.
What's up, Maples, and welcome to another Maple Story 2 update. So this one will be about the PvP in Maple Story 2. Now we've all seen this clip where there are two characters fighting each other and later a bunch of characters are fighting each other. And I'm not quite sure if this will actually be like this in the game, because there was an update on the Maple Story 2 website where it says that there will be something called Red Duel, where people will be able to fight each other one versus one. There will also be another style of PvP called Tears of Blood Mine, I think it's just the map name. And here you can fight free for all. So that's like no teams, just free for all random bashing. And there's also something called the Shadow World. And in this world there'll be like stronger monsters, monsters will have special drops. However, also other players will be there and you will be able to attack each other apparently. So that's pretty cool. The Maple Story 2 closed beta will start next week. I'm looking forward to hopefully some more footage. What do you think of the PvP? Let us know in the comments and see you next time.